Brie Hussle, number four. 380 for Victor Matt. 850 Rosie Allen. They're moving in quickly now. And Eustace Road, who is a last start winner as the light goes on at 850. Ready to go. Race 7 here at Gawler. We're ready. Racing, good line out. There's speed here. Victor Matt early. It's pushing through, going quickly. Eustace Road, but Victor Matt able to burn to the lead. Casino up to second. Then came Alan Punter. The inside, Rosie Allen, will be dusty. Getting shuffled back, Eustace Road. Then came I'm Zoolander, and out the back, Highbury Hustle up to the turn, though. Victor Matt straight and clear of Casino. And it's three for the day for Mick Giudiotis. Victor Matt first, Casino second, Alan Punter third, Rosie Allen fourth. Behind those next came Will Be Dusty, I'm Zoolander, Eustace Road, and Highbury Hustle. The run here, 22 and 75. Too good here, Victor Matt. Another all-the-way win for Mick Giudiotis, owned by R&J Shadow. Number one, it's 1, 8, 7, and 2. Number one first, Victor Matt. Second to 8, Casino, Rebecca McCauley-Fry. Black Bitch, May 2013, College Causeway, Camden Blue. And third going to 7, Alan Punter. A White Fawn Dog, August 2014, Casey and All Marnie Bale. So it's 1, 8, 7, 2 after race 7 at Gawler.